everybody, it's Carolina, also known as Emma Cervellas, and today is Monday the 12th of March, and I actually received my Glam Bag today. I haven't had any problems with the bags that they have sent out, other than a couple of the products, but the bags within themselves, I've never had a problem or issue with, and I'm very excited about this one. I opened it, but I didn't look inside. I said, you know what, I'm gonna make the video right now, so I'm opening it all the way right now. And it brings this little pink pouch. Oh, and it's a brush. It's a nice brush. It's a fluffy brush. And it says My Glam, and it's pink. Very nice. It feels very soft. I like it. I like this little pouch that it brings. I like the little pouch that it comes in. I mean, it's obviously big enough so you can add more brushes if you want to, unless they're gonna be sending more brushes from My Glam, so that'd be great. Sorry about that, that's crazy. So that's nice. There's a magnet right in the middle, so it'll stay closed. That's nice. And so there's a card as always. And after stashing away, say goodbye to winter's woe with our March Glam Bag. It's filled with the brim to the brim with our favorite products to help repair and restore your skin and hair just in time for bright and dewy spring. So let's see, My Glam exclusive classic crease brush and case. So that's the one. It's the bag that comes in, and I think it's adorable. This is like the perfect little spring bag. I think this is just the cutest little thing. It has kind of like the same texture as the January bag, the one where it was all about nature, you know, giving back to nature and stuff. And we have, of course, the cardboard information little pamphlets here, or cardboard little pieces. And it talks about Keracolor and Pur Lisse from the dermastore.com. And I got Keracolor color enhancing leave-in treatment. I think that they're the same thing actually. And these little two packages here, they are little pouches of 0.17 ounces. So that's what I got right now. And well, this is actually really convenient because I was actually thinking about dyeing my hair. So yay, I got extra leave-in conditioner for my color treated hair. And I have the Pur Lisse Lip Comfort, Pure Lip Comfort. And it looks like this. It comes in this little bag here. Little bag. It comes in this little box here. And this is what it looks like. Feels very soft. It's a clear, can't even see it. It's a clear formula. I think I may have to shake it up a little bit because it was sitting out in the heat, so it's the chemicals have separated. So yeah, we got our lip comfort. Hopefully I'm not allergic to this, since I am allergic to most, I was reading it, sorry. Since I am allergic to most chapsticks, I'm going to be very careful about making sure my skin doesn't break out when I start using this, which will maybe be tonight. I'll put some on and sleep with it and see how it does. But it just says apply liberally to lips day, night, and allow the balm to be absorbed. Use under lipstick gloss to enhance color and provide smoother application. So there you go. And there's another little bag. I love these little bags. I think they're just so cute. I got a sample of Murad Hybrid's Eye Lift Perfector. And it says to use gently, pat gently beneath the eye for external use only. Okay. And I got another Pur Lisse SPF 30 Daily Moisturizer. Find out. I'll probably use it tomorrow. I like to use myself kind of right away. I want to know exactly what I'm getting and if I'm interested in, especially if they give us a discount, if I'm interested in purchasing it. And that's pretty much it. Oh, I got a gift card from just for you from My Glam Plus Derma Store, $25 gift card. So if I like any of the products that I've been sent, I am assuming that I can get the products at the Derma Store. That's pretty much it. Now I am interested because inside, and I'm gonna fold it so you guys won't see my code, but inside it has a little picture of this. Butter London nail polish right there. Yeah. That's the first thing that attracted my attention, and if I'm going to get $25 off, oh, I just read this. Just for you, $25 off orders of $50 or more. Enter code below at checkout. Still not bad, but actually, yeah, that's not that bad. Especially since Butter London nail polishes are $15. Yeah, about $15 for each one, and I don't have many, but there's a lot that I covet. So that's my March glam bag. I won't say disappointed, but I'm not as excited about it or as happy as with the products as I have been in the past.
It seems to me that we're starting to get more of the sample size products than like the full size products, which
I'll just give it a couple of more months and see how I like how far they're gonna go with these sample size, because I thought it was supposed to be like a deluxe sample size. This I think is probably full size. I'd have to research it just to make sure, but you know, I do like that we get full size products with our glam bag. I think everything so far I've gotten three glam bags, and each one has had a full size product in it, so that's kind of nice. And I really like the brush. I'm gonna wash it and probably use it really soon. So if you like this video and you want to see some more, please subscribe or press on the like button below. That'll really help me out a lot. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Have a great day. Bye.